Now let us look at the question number 14, and this question number 14 is one of the easiest questions that you have seen, and you have already seen my videos on data structures and algorithm. Now if you have seen my videos, then solving this question will be very easy for each and every one of you. Okay, now let us look at this problem. They are saying, consider a single linked list. Assuming this is a single linked list, what is the worst case time complexity of best known algorithm to delete a node? And pointer to this node is Q. So assuming that you want to delete this node. So to delete this node, you have to make this node point to this node. But the problem is, because it is a single linked list, so you do not, if you have address to this node, you do not have address to this node. So you have to start from the beginning. You have to traverse the entire linked list until you reach a node which is before this node. Okay. So you have to write a loop for this. So the function that you can write is something like this. Delete, okay, so delete which is node star head and node star q, where head is the pointer to this node, to this linked list, and q is pointing to the specific node. So first of all, you have to reach a node before this, so you have to write something like this: node star p, take a temporary pointer, so this temporary pointer is also pointing here. Then you have to take while p arrow next is not equal to q. That means while this part is not equal pointing to that specific node. So I'm ignoring the termination condition, whether there exists this node or not. I'm ignoring that condition. I'm just assuming that linked list is having these nodes. So we have to go p is equal to p arrow next. And after this, you can just make p arrow next is equal to q arrow next, and then you can just delete q. So you can write this kind of function to delete a node from the linked list, and this while loop is going to take order of n time in worst case, and this operation, deletion operation, is going to take order of one time. So to perform this deletion of this node which is pointed by q, it is going to take order of n as a time complexity. So the correct answer for the question number 14 is actually option number 3. Okay, so let us look at the next question, which is question number 15.